I recently started doing calligraphy and paper quilling courses with her. And the best part about her is her patience. Because whatever happens, she's always there to guide us and help us. We remember we did something horrible that day, and she was like, "It's okay, saaf ho jayega." So she's there, and the best part is that we could, you know, actually do it with our own comfort, and we were not rushed out so much. So yeah, thank you for guiding us. Thank you.